Hey, this is Jay Deezer, and we are back on American Truck Simulator, and we got the G-Wagon. Yes, G-Wagon with the V12 in it. Oh yeah, G65 AMG package. Got the spoiler on the back, got the wheels. Oh yeah, this puppy look like it can fly. Oh yeah. So we're going to check this thing out. Let's check out the inside of this puppy. Oh man, nice interior. I put my bag up in the passenger side. We about to go take a trip to Vegas, you know. You know, you gotta get the nice whip out to go to Vegas, you know. I'm not getting no sunroof. I'm a little upset about that, but we got the five passenger seating up in here, man. Got enough room. You got some TVs back there. Trying to get back in the back, but they won't let me. Trying to sit back there and be a somebody drive me, but I guess not. All right, let's start this puppy up and see how it's at. Let's get on the road. Oh yeah. It's still got a nice little growl. Man, it be crazy. This is crazy. Seriously crazy. This don't got a 78-gallon tank. But we got 798 miles to empty. Anybody do a calculation on that? We are gonna make it to Vegas, but for some reason we got a diesel gas tank up in here. Seriously, we got a cruise control. Oh yeah, we got the water temp, and we got the that's transmission. And I noticed the bar means it's my tire pressure. Got a full tank of gas. Let's go. Let's check it out. Let's check it out. Outside. Yeah. Let's see if we got some options. Let's fix these lights. Alright. Let's see our turn signals. Yep, we are good to go. Got the little mirror lights. Oh yeah, so let's hop on the road.
Where are we gonna take this trip?
Up to Vegas. This time we gonna drive normal, cause I wanna see what this G-Wagon is. Because the next video is going to be the Huracan, so you know, we got to step up right with the Huracan. So we might have to move back some. Let me move the seat back some, just a little bit. So we take a look at the full package of the dashboard, you know. In the G-Wagon, we got to step out. We got to look good, you know what I'm saying? Alright, let's go. Got to start it. Back about the driveway and everything. Oh yeah, remember this is the G-Wagon too. It's got that growl, man. It's got the growl. It's only got one reverse light, but that's crazy. Oh, this might just run in the back of me. See? Look, you can't leave out from your own house before somebody hits you. They hit me in the Camaro. Ain't that some crap? Look at this one. License registration, man. Give me my deck. Thank you. G-Wagon's head. Y'all ain't got no gas. Seriously. Sorry about the black boxes. I don't know what is that. I don't know what's the deal with that, but the trucks don't have it, only the cars. So it's crazy. Texting while driving. Day to day, we're gonna take this trip to Vegas right quick. We're gonna take the G-Wagon out, man. We're gonna be chilling. Let's get back inside. Oh, no, you didn't, man. You're gonna get out. Don't try to get out on me. Oh, sure, no, you didn't.
Yeah.
right. tried to hold it. Time to call a tow truck. It may be time to switch to the Huracan. Sorry, everybody. Sorry. Well, looks like we are over here at the repair center. Other man's trying to get some sleep. Let's get this truck fixed. $2,000 worth of damage. Man. So yeah, V12, we got 621 horses. Pretty good. Got some torque on this thing. Big gas tank. I don't know why this thing is so huge, but you know. Gotta find his brother some sleep, man, before he end up having a fit. All right, we are back. We are in Vegas. Get into the nap. Still got the G-Wagon. We're at night. But we're going to check out the strip. Let's find out how to get out of this parking lot. And we're going to check out the strip, yo. Yeah, I got this truck. Oh crap. What's up? Where the patties at? Where the patties at? Hope you got blackjack. Button, hit that subscribe and hit that notification and turn on all post notifications just to let you know how we swinging out here. And this is the G-Wagon G65. I'm out. Later.